Good morning, everyone. Ponylover1989 here, and welcome to another reaction episode. My last reaction to the Happy Tree Friends episode, You're Baking Me Crazy, just reached 12 views. Now, I'm going to be reacting to the 19th episode, Tongue Twister Trouble, and it features Sniffles from the 4th episode. And here we go in 3... 2, 1, and
I'd like to get to the point where I'm considered to be more spiritually influential.
Oh, this is an ad for this year, the deep, either a movie or a TV series, The Deep End.
I need you to trust that I've got you.
The Deep End premieres Wednesday at 10 on Freeform and stream on Hulu.
Oh, okay, the title. Oh, they're Sniffles. Tongue Twister Trouble. This week featuring Sniffles. Oh, Crow Barbit is cameoing as skating and so is Giggles. Sniffles just saw an ant. Huh? He got his tongue stuck on the ice. Oh, jeez! That would definitely hurt. Ugh, so kitty cat! Jeez! I can't believe he's doing that to his tongue. He's making biscuits! The ants just tie the rope to his tail. Ugh, Titanic reference? That is gross. Ooh! Ironic death. Sometimes cats are jerks. Mind your manners. Jeez. I feel really sorry. I feel kind of sorry for Sniffles. As he's... Well, I feel kind of sorry for Sniffles, as he'll never get these family vans. They are complete psychopaths. That was my reaction to Tongue Twister Trouble. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like me to react to more videos like this, comment your thoughts down below. And don't forget to click a thumbs up if you like it. Notify me and don't forget to subscribe. PonyLover1989 signing off.